All right. I'm just in here today by myself because, so you guys know how right here. So look, there's a rocket right there. Rocket right there. These were not here before. There's a thing with all the planets. Yep, they have all the planets, all the big ones, no dwarfs. They have everything in the Earth. The core, the mantle, the crust, everything else. They also have rockets right here and a planet. And then when you come over here, this is the moon phases, but it's like monkey phases. I know it hasn't taken off, but the rocket does take off. It hasn't yet, but it goes all the way over there. And I'm thinking maybe sometime in the future, you're going to open this up. You're going to be able to walk through it. Aren't you there? You can get into that rocket. You have like a, they'll have like a timer for like a minute for you to get into the rocket. And then you get to go. That's kind of cool. I guess it didn't show up in the mirror. Yeah, but no. And when you look over here, you got science thing. That is a ray gun. And ray guns are usually associated with aliens. So I'm thinking we either get an alien, and maybe also another thought, that goo over there is to fight the infection. They tried to make something that would cure them from the diseases. So they made these, and they tested it, and it worked. And they made the juice, and then the juice worked. That's my, like, see, look at that planet, and that one. Well, that's just Albert Einstein. Like, that one is. And also that is its spaceship. So, coincidence? I think so. Bye.